take a look at some of this. 175
mile per hour wind.
The eye of the storm over the next 12 hours.